Hi, Cynthia.
Here are your corrections from today's class.
Prefiero quedarme en casa.
I prefer to stay home.
I prefer to stay home.
Yo puedo irme, pero él no.
I can leave, but he can't.
I can leave, but he can't.
Okay. Yo estoy aquí en Las Artes y tú estás allá en English Alive.
I'm here in Las Artes and you're there at English Alive.
I'm here in Las Artes and you're there at English Alive.
Okay, today we worked on important dates, some numbers, ages. So for example, yo tengo 24 años.
I'm 24 years old.
I'm 24 years old. Or I'm 24.
I'm 24.
Mi cumpleaños es el 30 de septiembre.
My birthday is on the 30th of September.
My birthday is on the 30th of September.
El primero de febrero, mi sobrino nació.
On February 1st, 2021, my nephew was born.
On February 1st, 2021, my nephew was born.
Okay, be careful with prepositions. So for example,
los miércoles tenemos clase.
On Wednesday, we have class.
On Wednesday, we have class.
La clase comienza a las 5.
Class starts at 5.
Class starts at 5.
And mi cumpleaños es en septiembre.
My birthday is in September.
My birthday is in September.